Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My bad. Actually, this is our first episode of Fear. So I worked really hard to get the window to expand to my entire laptop screen. Unfortunately, there's this weird bug that's not allowing you to do that, so you might have to watch the game a little bit smaller than the actual window of the computer. But I don't think that's a problem. I got it as big as I possibly could. So, let's get started. A high-level alert has been issued. Mission. Fear team is to report for emergency briefing on the situation. You have just been transferred to the unit as point man. This will be your first assignment with Fear. In 2002, the U.S. Army formed a secret unit dedicated to combating paranormal threats to national security. The unit was named First Encounter Assault Recon. Sierra Entertainment presents a Monolith Productions game.
Sorry to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Federal has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Federal. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones that respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Federal is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Federal down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
You putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll.
What's the first name?
You will be a god among men.
We've tracked Federal to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position? All right, move it out.
Situation. Fear Mission Coordinator Rhodey Betters has tracked enemy commander Paxton Federal an abandoned building in Auburn District. Hannibal 3's spy satellite in geosynchronous orbit shows no signs of replica soldiers in vicinity. Mission. Fear combat operatives will infiltrate target site from two separate entry points and attempt to neutralize Federal. According to Armacam Technical Advisor, once Federal is contained, replica soldiers will become inactive and can be rounded up without incident. We are to investigate area for signs of Paxton Federal. Alright, don't know how much this will help you guys, but I'm going to see if I can turn on subtitles. There we go.
So long. Try to find a way around. Right.
suspect.
Come on.
You ready? Go!
You will go over here, in this place. I was there.
Jin, we need you up here.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. It's gotta be around somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around.
Okay. So I'm just gonna stand here.
Get going.
Because this guy says some funny things.
You gonna check the place out or what? Dude, take a look around. What are you, chicken shit or something? Look, you're the FNG, so you do as I say.
Oh. Yeah, that doesn't look suspicious at all.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? At the last metal signal?
Comcast is in headquarters. We've got a situation down in the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located the soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys make an order.
Understood.
What do you think of the new point? Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys have about up there? Our thing's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
Operatives in Auburn, and his tracking signal was subsequently lost. Body of unidentified male was discovered at the site. Hannibal 3 spy satellite has photographed sizable replica force in vicinity of South River wastewater treatment plant. Mission: Fear combat operatives will attach to responding Special Forces Operational Detachment Delta, or SFOD-D. Troops to reconnoiter the area for the purposes of recommending military response. Teams should not engage the enemy unless fired upon. Fear Technical Officer Jin Sun Kwon is remaining in Auburn to conduct forensic investigation. Like this one. pet.
Shit.
What is that? Long Storeman Digest. Haven't gotten to the really scary stuff yet. Oh, maybe I will get the opportunity to play with them. Nice. Oh, we need more ammo. Alright, let's go back this direction. Ah, okay.
Thank you.
Lovely. Hannibal 3 spy satellite is back online. One Fear combat operative has been found alive. Remaining operative is still missing, but life signs are stable. Paxton Fettel's tracking signal has been detected in the area. SFOD-D reinforcements are en route to assist in primary mission. Mission. Remaining Fear combat operative will attempt to locate and neutralize Fettel. Fear Technical Officer and SFOD-D escort will continue search for missing Fear operative.
He's alive.
Should I call him back?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm worried about the transmitter during that position. You gotta take that fucker out fast. Jen, keep looking for Ken Cowan.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy!
He can take care of himself, no
home!
Be careful in there.
You're lucky to be alive.
You better get going.
Yeah, well, we're going this way.
See what weapons we have. We have that. Let's go pick up that. Oh boy.
Shit, my people are right in the middle of it.
I hear you. We know what's going on.
Is it the same bad guy? I can't get through to anybody. Call me back.
End of the message.
Thank you.
All right, you guys ready for this? I keep forgetting to use FOMO. It actually would make the second, like, a ton easier. So grab our notepad. Alright, we're probably going to stop in a little bit because I don't want you to, go to bed. Reasonable hours, that's good tomorrow. But, I hope you're enjoying so far. Man, I want your fizzy soda. It's not fair. Fuck your mouth! That's right. Destroy it. Everything! Oops. never met that. Wow, lots of weapons, ammo, kind of amazing. Has engaged a second replica company, throwing enemy forces into disarray. SFOD B teams are preparing to assault Armorcan corporate headquarters. Enemy strength is presently unknown. The body found in Auburn has been positively identified as Charles Heberger, an Armorcan researcher. Mission: primary goal remains the elimination of Paxton Fettel. Secondary goal is to determine enemy objective in the area. Save game. And we're going to quit the game for now, okay? See you guys. Take care.